This is such a remarkable day. I have dreamed of being here at this moment. I've watched white coat ceremonies.
Today as a class, we are doing our white coat ceremony, which is when we officially get our white coats and start our journey to becoming PAs.
Welcome to the EVMS Physician Assistant White Coat Ceremony for the class of 2024.
It feels exciting, overwhelming, but also as if we have kind of a sense of duty to kind of do our best. We have the next 28 months together to work hard, study hard, just really excited to get this journey started.
But in May of 2024, you will have earned a rewarding career and a new way of life for yourselves and your family.
It's a beginning of a journey, but for me, there's joy in that journey, just embracing all this that we have in front of us.
It means everything to me. This is such a long time coming. I feel like little threads throughout my life have all been leading to this point.
And this is a great time, I think, to enter the PA profession. Great time to enter healthcare generally.
I decided I wanted to be a PA when I had some family members start to experience some medical problems, and I saw just how compassionate and involved the PAs were.
What made me come to EVMS is because as a Norfolk firefighter, I would frequently transport patients, had a really positive experience with doctors and PAs who've gone through EVMS. They were the ones who encouraged me to go ahead and pursue this.
I chose EVMS because how community-oriented they were. It seemed like a great place to go, and everybody's been incredibly friendly since I've applied, even all through today, and I feel very welcome.
For me, this is an absolute dream. I feel like I sort of represent that you're never too old to just go for what you dream, and it's been a long road, but it's going to mean everything to put that coat on.
Feels so amazing, so exciting. We're all just so ready to start this journey together.